of the crazy things about being a daughter of a Rush Limbaugh fan is the illogical way they expect you to be a, like, raging Republican, just like they are. Like, the shock and horror and disappointment that you don't agree with everything that they say or parrot. It's formulaic. I am a woman, raised in New England, with a bachelor's degree and a master's degree. Of course I don't think the sky is green. Like, what are you talking about?